Alright. So, I guess we should probably see who goes first.
First.
Let's play Flip the Rat. Me, you, and us. I want to see how this would go. Man. Okay, whatever. This is the real one that we're doing. Ah, this time.
Yay!
Alright.
I win!
Da 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 da! And you're going first, I take it?
Yes.
Alright.
Humana.
Ooh, wait. I may not keep this one. No, I think I have to keep it. And before you start, I'll have a gemstone cavern in play.
Sure.
With a. Why I should not lay. Snow covered plains exile.
Okay.
Alright.
Good pass set.
Yep. Actually, we'll do this. We'll exile it over here.
Dark sides of mega beans. I'm going to shoot something with these.
See, this is what I meant earlier when I said I don't use these for like the number, just to
right,
something.
Right, right, right.
Join me in the dark side. No. No.
No, I don't think so. I think I'm good.
Inquo?
Sure.
Ah, gee, I wonder what this one is. We take the, Summer Bloom or Amulet. They're both pretty good. And there's Mainboard Crescent Grip? Huh. Okay.
Yeah, I just realized that wasn't here.
It's all good. It's
again, I didn't check the deck before we actually started.
It's a meta choice. That's what we're going for. It's all good.
Do you ever remember like the old comics where Spider-Man is like...
Spoderman.
Like he
my name's Spoderman.
And, like, drops this, like, super weapon.
Oh no, I slipped.
Let's take the Summer Bloom.
Hey, you are a super villain.
Pastor.
I do not have a tether. Or even just the old Spider-Man cartoons and show. Looks like you're a born loser.
Yep.
You guys riding away like a power line.
My name's Spoderman.
Two?
Yeah. There's, oh my goodness. Top deck of glory. It's gone? Okay.
The old, like, I think that was the equivalent where Spider-Man never took off his costume.
Oh,
that'll
work. We have a plant.
Alright,
so that's two extra lands. Oops. Don't want to play the Gruul Turf to bounce the temple to get another Scry.
Come on, you're scaring away the girl.
Pass turn.
It's like Wolverine Blood.
He's like,
what
the fuck is this shit?
Can
I hear you're off.
Okay.
Fuck you, fuck man.
Yep.
What's that? I can't hear you. My swag is too loud.
My swag is too loud.
I like her. He's sending over a fucking shit.
Fetch.
He's like, hey,
19.
This is doing that. There's one where a car flying across the fucking sky. It's like, holy fuck, am I high.
If we had a Twitter feed, just random snippets like that.
Oh, my back,
oh yeah.
Yeah. I'm living a lie. Stop touching my lips.
That's because you're still telling people you're male.
No barrel I insist after you. She does.
Oh, the conversations in my show.
You're not kidding.
I can't. This is my
18 swamp?
Yep.
Do you realize my arm is so pretty? I don't know, she said she was that kitty. You need to look up Last Time on X-Men.
Last Time on X-Men.
YouTube video where they take a collection of like all the bad shit that happened in the 90s, like X-Men.
Pyromaster?
Sure.
I'm going to plus, so it'll deal... Yeah, you know the drill. And then pass the turn.
It's one damage target creature and its controller, right?
Previously,
yeah, and you've taken the one already?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. No fetches or anything. Alright, three mana. Azusa. Lost with chicken. Turf. Okay, makes sense. Alright, get that scry on.
Good.
Okay. Just one card in hand?
Mm-hmm.
Zero?
Sure.
I think I reveal the exiled card, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I do reveal. It's a Shriekmaw?
Uh-huh.
Play the Shriekmaw, destroy a Sousa. She dead. Pass turn. Yeah, it's not XL face down.
Let's use a perfectly circular hole like this on the back.
Sir?
Okay. Seems good.
Oh my god.
Oh boy. This is why I play gemstone cannons. It's awkward when you don't get it on, but when you do, I go first. Helps with running the Blood Moon, you know, is in here.
Go ahead.
Okay, so one of those cards is Croson Grip. Croson. Croson Grip. Zero?
Yep. Bolty, bolty, bolt, bolt.
We'll throw a lightning bolt at your face?
Sure.
Specifically the face? Not in the face.
What is going on?
Koth of the Hammer?
Mm-hmm.
Plus? We'll have him untap a mountain?
Sure.
Combat?
Sure.
Swing 7?
Sure.
You need to get that.
I have a Cody.
Oh yeah, Cody. That's good. That's why we have employees, right? And then end of turn, it'll stop being a mountain, and then pass the turn.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Transmute?
Okay. That's right, because Vesuvio was temple. Howdy, howdy. It's transmuting for a summoner's pact.
Hello?
One second. So you added a summoner's pact, you're not casting it?
No.
Okay. Zero?
Yep.
Yay! That's what we wanted to see.
Swing 7, you got bolt?
I don't have bolts. Otherwise I wouldn't be saying it like that. Yeah, I see. How about... Five, six, seven.
Is this an angler?
It's an angler.
It's an angler.
I'm doing it now because Koth will plus.
Yep.
Untap. Combat?
Yep.
Seven. End of turn stops being a creature.
Yep.
Pass turn. It's not like he can't do this, though. This is Bloom Titan.
Yeah, no.
No.
I got
the top down. I'm sorry. Oy, oy, oy. Yeah, I was waiting for Summoner's Pact into Crazy Cat.
I was waiting for anything.
fair enough.
Anything, any kind of outfit.
I was so sure I was dead when you top decked that Summer Bloom after the Summer Bloom was hit with Inkwell.
Oh,
I was so sure I was just gonna like get turn 3'd.
Well, what can you do? I'll see you later.
Alright. Well, you get the scry at least.
And it's nutscaping?
I cut the camera off. Oh, dang it. No, yeah, that is what it's called.
Oops.
No, you're good. I'll keep.
I'll try it.
Alright. Yeah. No cavern this time. A mine, however, gemstone mine. Huh.
Good.
It's party.
Well, whale. I'll go to 18 as I thought sees you.
Oh, okay. Hey, lamb.
Serum, Thragtusk, and what are the lands?
Temple to Lady, Bajuka Bog.
Okay. I think I have to take the Serum Visions here. Yeah. And then I'll pass.
Get over here!
Why, Dad? Why? What is wrong with you?
At least we get that. Ooh, kept. Ugh. That's no good.
Maybe keep.
Mm. Oh, okay.
I can't keep. Did you spare us a bad word?
What? We'll try. Yeah.
All right.
Let's hope.
Let's turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
For the last time, Parker, I'm not Hitler. Stop asking for autographs.
In fact, I know we should.
Bad.
Yep.
Spider-proof my ass.
Spider-proof that hole.
We'll paint the Spider-Man.
Thoughtsies?
Holy shit, why was that shit?
Yeah, we're going with Hive Mind.
Yeah.
I'm at 16.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Oh, look, there's that card. And I don't know why I kept.
Whee!
Thoughtseize gone.
So,
now I have to wait 2 more turns to cast Gurmag now. Ancient wisdom.
Stop pointing at my dick.
Can we stop trying with the hand? Alright, so now it looks like I made a mistake. I'll go to 15.
Langston, what are you doing in there?
Spider-Man memes!
They're pretty funny, honestly.
Something wrong with that guy.
You want
me? Spoderman. I am Spoderman.
Oh, fucking
something. 13, Blood Moon?
Yep.
Naturalize? Or Crescent Grid?
Nope.
Last turn. That's the mistake I was worried about. I could have saved the Thought Seize until I had 4 so I could Thought Seize and then try to stick the Blood Moon.
Yeah.
I also didn't want to give you more time for Seal of Primordium, but I don't even know that you have that. So it's probably better for me to have waited. All things considered. But seal is a way to get around. A little bit to get around hand attack.
Go ahead.
Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Chandra.
This is how I fight this guy.
Yeah, we'll plus.
Yep.
And yeah, that's definitely on camera. Pass turn? In fact, let me move it down just a bit. A little easier for him to
yep,
see.
Go ahead. I don't think there's anything left that I can even combat that with.
So, there's a little, an interesting piece of tech that you can try at some point. I think it's called Chromatic Lantern.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, it gives you all your colors back.
Oh, it's in here.
Oh, it's in there. Yeah, that's a color. Specifically for Blood Moon. Let's see. Yeah, we'll plus again.
Yep.
Love you for one.
Four lava.
Play a pack rat.
Yep.
Pass the turn.
Oh, howdy.
Tendo Ice Mountain.
You're a little bit of
Tendo Mountain Bridge.
You might need to actually use your Bloodstained Mire to pay for your pack rat. Or no, wait. Yeah,
it's a mountain.
Bases are mountains.
It's a mountain, yeah. It's weird. It's okay. That's happened who knows how many times.
Remember the first time I played Magic.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Wait, they had Magic back that long ago?
Oh! Yeah, we'll plus.
Got him!
Everyone's having the time of their life in there.
Oh, blood rat.
Blood rat indeed. Alright, combat. We're gonna make it two, however. As we drop a now useless thought seize.
Yep.
And here be a rat. That's two to you.
Yep.
And pass turn.
Drugs.
Teleria Mountain.
Get back to work, boy.
Just kidding. Go ahead.
I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for like a worm coil engine or some crazy
I'm waiting thing. For anything.
So you get a forest, you have a Thrag Tusk in hand. That's actually one reason why I was considering taking the Tusk back there. Because that is a card. Blood Mountain?
Yep.
Plus?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 14?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry. Sorry. And then we'll drop a Gatekeeper of Malakir.
Mm-hmm.
For another rat.
Yep.
And then I'll six. Yeah. That's it. Pass the turn. I want to go off with Chandra before you can see, if you don't mind. I mean, before, you know what I mean. That sounded rude. I didn't mean
rude ass.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry!
Yeah, that lantern one turn earlier. We'd be in a different spot.
Summoners?
Okay. Azusa? Okay.
And pass.
Alright, fair enough. We're going to ult Chandra. Exile the top 10 cards in my library. Choose an instant or sorcery exiled this way and copy it 3 times. You may cast the copies. Well, there's a lightning bolt, so that's 9 damage on. Okay. Lightning bolt? Oh, good god. Okay, so I'll throw 9 damage at you, and We'll call it a day.
Damn it, you're trying to kill me.
Sowie. Hi, Sowies. Ay, ay, ay. If we have time, you want to get one more in?
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. All of the magic.
All of the magic.
So, yeah, my misplay on that thought seize did not end up costing me. Okie doke. So that was just fortune. That was just luck.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what's going on right now.
I think part of the thought process might have also been that I only had three lands and I wasn't sure I was getting to the fourth Thought Seize Blood Moon.
Right.
So it wasn't a strict misplay, but even so, I still probably should have tried playing it the other way.
Just so you see my face when you're doing that. Those don't love this.
I'm gonna get a little bit more shuffling first.
Oi.
Oi. Or Alpha from Power Rangers. Ay, 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 ay!
God. I shouldn't keep this, but hey,
oh, fuck.
You weren't kidding. I'll keep.
Okay. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Actually, probably should have tried buying or trading or putting up collateral for one card before I did this. Sarkhan Dragonspeaker is now about $5. It's a little less than $5 on TCG Player. Poor guy. I pulled him from a pack just after Cons was released and he was 40 something.
Yeah.
And I traded it for store credit.
Oh, yeah. He has totally petered.
Yep. You are not kidding.
That's why you give him much more yet than that. Unless you're Josh.
Pass turn.
No. He might have heard me. He
Josh.
Heard me.
Apparently they have summoned the...
What, Buttercup?
How gay is Matt?
What?
He's asking you... He wants to know if you have real world experience, I guess. I don't know.
What the hell are you asking?
Oh my goodness.
How gay is Matt?
Like, on a scale of what to what?
Yeah, I mean...
Actually, don't answer that question, please.
Okay, we're talking...
Are you wanting me to go say, like, oh, well, he's not quite Liberace, but he might be Freddie Mercury type area.
Yeah.
I mean, what do you want me to say here?
Zool, motherfucker, Zool.
I mean...
Yeah, on a scale of Captain America to Liberace, where is he?
Captain America is wearing those tights, though, so...
good point.
That's
the beta that he is currently testing.
Yeah, so there's a case to be made. Yeah, I think we go get the crypt. We go to 19.
Well,
we get the crypt.
I say application. It's his first job.
I've heard about that one.
Given the contents of my hands, since I don't have a moon.
It's not.
I also don't have any hand disruption, so this is a...
This is a
risky hand. Absolutely. 100% risky. Could go very, very poorly, but he didn't look like he's up to the fastest start either. No turn one amulet.
It's a lot of borderlands. It's way about 50 plus borderlands, so.
I'm pretty sure he went, well, just to be on the safe side, I should probably wait. See, the deck doesn't really run any counterspells except for Pact, though, and he's not Pacting here. So... just wait? Do I just chill here for a sec? Well, first off, while I'm waiting, show you what I'm up to. So this is finally showing up. So there's always, like in Blue Moon, there's that little dance where you're trying to figure out how many islands do you get, how many mountains, how many steam vents. You want to get enough islands so that your moon is fine. Given a hand like this, though, I think you're a little bit more important. I don't know that I'll... There we go.
Alright,
so I've just fetched. I've already drawn.
Word.
Of mouth. My goodness, this is...
You should use a crossbow and a hatchet.
Insert risk here. That's the name of the game, though. I think I've narrowed it down to two. Lava Claw reaches.
Uh-huh.
Pass the turn. With a new ice counter. Or charge counter. Okay. Okay. We're good. Oh boy. Well, you kept him though.
I'm hoping I come to something soon.
Well, you kept him, so presumably you are.
Oh.
Okay.
Gotta go someplace. Go ahead.
Gotta go fast, like Sanic.
Sanic the Hedgehog.
Sanic Hedgehog. Yeah. Pass turn. Sanic Hedgehog. Alright.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that works.
Colorless.
There's the amulet.
Amulet.
Two.
Mm-hmm. Now, which one? Was that a Boros Garrison?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make a green.
Mm-hmm.
Silver blue.
Yeah. All right, three more.
Two, four. Sorry.
Yeah.
Six.
All right, we have a prime time coming down.
Hey, guys! I still have two.
So, trigger on the stack. No. Never mind, you're good. Go search him out.
Phelps.
All right. What be the other one? I'm a little bit surprised about this line of play.
Hi, goddammit, TV!
Okay, there's Slayers.
Alright, still have a red and white belt floating.
Literally hit me in the face with a fucking grenade.
Yeah, literally hit him in the face.
That exploded.
Okay. Tell me when you're ready to go to combat.
I will.
Alright. Thank you. Dick.
Here's the gun that I fucked with.
Alright, so white, red, blue, green floating.
Yep. Silver blue?
Huh. In response. Really? Are you trying to get two prime times down? No, this is good. Okay, you're good. Sun and Bloom is good.
Okay.
I want to see this. Three additional
two, lands. 2, 4, 6.
Yep. There's another prime time. Okay.
Two.
And then we bounce the west. After floating blue, I guess.
Huh?
A floating blue from west first. I mean, it doesn't really matter, probably, but.
Yeah.
You know, it's a good habit to get into. Alright, so we still have.
I have blue, black, green, red, and white.
Please tell me that was around.
I have all five colors
cam
in my pool.
Okay.
Please tell me that was around in me kill cam. No, it wasn't.
Obviously, red, white on that.
Yeah.
I know that drill.
Alright, so we're going to go the red and white on Slayers.
Okay.
No, it's more like.
Give him plus
it,
two, plus
it,
seven haste.
It.
Okay.
Oh, there's some people there.
I'm
dead. Come in, get this thing. Well, it worked out.
I still have three floating.
Help me in, whatever.
Yeah. Still have Sultai floating.
Mm-hmm.
Bug.
We'll move to combat.
During the beginning of combat step,
sure.
I will terminate the one that has haste.
Pact.
Ho. Okay. Pact is good.
Swing 8.
Oh yeah, it's vigilant.
Yep.
Alright, get that trigger on.
Bounce.
Okay. And I'm taking 8?
Yes.
You have me at 11. Make sure that, yeah, that's on screen.
Okay.
And, yeah. Do you want to use a don't forget your packs trigger die?
Yeah. All right. Go ahead.
I mean, I'm getting a swamp. Right. That's not a failed find, I'm just... Taking my time. My 10. Just moving along. Don't forget about me.
Oh, I said screw that up.
Sorry. For what it's worth, I'm not even entirely sure that I understand the ins and outs of that deck. I'm gonna make you sacrifice a Primeval Titan?
Sure. Okay, I'm good.
Turn.
Okay.
Yeah, get that packed on. Do. Okay. So there's a garrison in hand. There's probably not a sun helm in hand, but there is a slayer. Play the garrison or the slayer. I'm sorry. You have this. The game is yours if you played this next part correctly. And assuming your hand looks like what I think it looks like.
We'll go to attack.
Okay.
Swing.
Trigger. Let's see what you get.
One.
Yep. I had to hope that was in your hand. Actually hardly matters what the other one you get is, because you just, ta-da, double strike,
mm-hmm.
It's 10 power, I have 2. Or excuse me, it's 12 power, I have 2. 12 minus 2 is exactly my life total, so yeah. It hardly matters what else you get. If you want to, I can just pack it in here.
No, I had you last turn, but I was trying to do something cute.
Sorry.
Failed.
Yeah, I pulled my Inquisition a little bit too late. It was after you had already gone
all
crazy.
Right. We'll go to another one.
There we go. Oh, you want... Yes, let's do another. Yes. This time I'd like to be on the play. See what we play. Yeah, so the second Primeval Titan really screwed up that Gatekeeper. I was hoping
he
would actually do it, but... Nope. Two Prime Times. Whew! And that Pact, too. Jeez.
Yeah. Pact can sometimes do some dirty work, other times it does nothing.
Yeah, admittedly. One of those inconsistencies about running Bloom Titan, it's a great card in that situation.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you're trying to win, you're about to go off, go crazy. Oh, man. All right. Guess I'm good when you are.
Let's try.
Here we go. And I'll, what's that? And I'll, slide first. Yeah, I'm playing. Okay.
Oh, dear God.
Wow. I'll keep.
Not a chance in hell.
No land?
None.
Howdy, howdy.
What's up, dude?
Yeah, sorry. It's not crazy to walk in the damn door.
No.
No.
Have no, they got Captain Ramblin'.
He's just about to wreck me, that's all it is.
Yeah. Hey, you loan me 20, buddy?
Six.
I can wait on
you. Sorry, yeah, sorry, we're just getting
started. Oh, no, that's fine.
Yeah. Da, 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 da. Hey, Cody, grab me 20.
You don't mind.
Thank you, buddy.
All you
CJ's godmother's bringing her a bunch of Oriental dresses.
Interesting.
I wish you'd damn brought them before Halloween.
Yeah, why not? It's not pretty, but maybe I'll get there eventually. I just need 3 cards. Any one of the 3. Halloween isn't that bad.
Fair enough.
I hope all lands isn't bad.
Let's try to
kill him.
Howdy, howdy.
Or they might be that bad. Especially when you drop. Wow.
Alright. Oh, well, whichever, that works. Alright, serum. Stirrings. Amulet, okay.
Go ahead.
I'm obviously terrible at guessing. Pass turn.
Green.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go with an ancient story.
Okay. Look at the top 5. Let's see what color this one you get. Now that we have amulet.
Well, that's awful.
Mm.
How did you whiff?
Mm.
May as well have.
Tendo. Yeah. I see what you mean.
May as well have.
What would you like to play?
We're gonna go with a crappy Tendo.
Okay. In the turn, fetch.
Yep. Stifle.
I swear to sweet Jeebus.
Oh, Jeebus! Help me, Tom Cruise!
What's up, buddy? What's pretty up? Sure those are the right ones. Just a sec.
Did you say those RN Jeebus?
Okay.
Yeah, RN Jeebus.
I do it like speedrunning, there's R in Jesus. Random number gen, yeah.
There's an R in Jeebus.
Because the D20 tells you so.
Dumb win is dumb. A null? A null!
Hmm.
Okay. Fair enough.
Done.
Yep, done.
All right.
Okay. That's it. Blood Moon is a dumb card.
Fuck your Blood Moon.
Fuck your Blood Moon.
It's actually one reason why I have Gemstone Caverns in the deck.
Wow.
So the sideboard cards that I brought in two Gatekeepers. That triple black. I want this to be a main board card, but that triple black with Blood Moon makes it just too difficult, I think.
Like, I don't know what the deal is right now, but...
What are you
running?
Man,
this deck is playing like crap.
I'm running... It's like the Black Moon... Oh, I guess you didn't see the Black Moon deck yesterday. It's... So you know Blue Moon from Modern, right? It's that, except replace Island with Swamp, and...
Alright,
you basically
are
running the same... Oh, we're doing another one? So there's the Gemstone Cavern. This is... This is great for jamming Blood Moon a little more quickly than I would normally be able to.
Oh my god.
And what's
what
the,
is your problem, deck?
I had a fifth card in here. I'm positive.
Bloom doesn't want to run right sometimes, does it?
Okay, no. Yeah. No, I'm not playing Bloom anymore.
That'll do it.
Obviously, this deck is, like, angry or something.
The mana base is angry at you, Josh.
Are you in my hand?
K-Grip.
It's the Geth's Verdict. That's what it was.
Well, K-Grip will fuck Blood Moon real quick.
So, Gatekeeper and Geth's Verdicts are kind of my... I guess they're my budget Lilianas, but I don't have them, so here we are. They're in the sideboard right now, though. I'm trying Shriekmaw in the main board.
Right.
It's potentially a late game 2-for-1. otherwise, it's just much easier to cast through a Blood Moon, but it doesn't help me in the Bogles match, it doesn't help me in the Affinity at all,
or
and it doesn't hit... Well, I mean, maybe you burn, but it doesn't hit Tassigur, it doesn't hit Gurmag, it doesn't hit Shriekmaw. This card was so much better before Khanza Tarkir and Fakery Forge did their thing.
I love Shriekmaw.
Oh, yeah. Shriekmaw is good. I agree. It just, he's not as good as he used to be.
Maybe the sense of the meta's changed a little bit. Might be a little bit worse.
Maybe.
Which I still run him hard. Mm.
Well, those would be Liliana's if I had him.
Hey, crap! You know. I got to go pick up a child.